Today was the first day people in Eagle were allowed to walk around their neighborhood freely. 12 News' Marianne Lyles was with them. Marianne, there is no curfew tonight.
That's right, Kathy. They opened up this area, though, this afternoon to the public. Some residents for the first time returning to homes like this one. You could see it shifted several feet off its foundation. The walls just pushed back. And over here, you could see belongings coming out, spilling out from underneath from what should be the floor. So you can see why residents say they're happy to be alive. Crews worked around the clock. And then barricades were moved to let everyone back into the tornado-ravaged neighborhoods of Eagle just 48 hours after the storm.
This was the garage.
Eagle's fire chief shows us what the F2 tornado did to his property. We can only look into the hole that is his basement.
It's incredible, not only just because of my house, but if you look in our entire neighborhood, it's devastation.
He's coming handy.
Just across the street is Bill Krieger's now condemned home. He was sitting in this downstairs family room before the tornado hit.
Over there was my master bedroom, and there was a walk-in closet right here in the corner.
After surveying what's left, Krieger is happy he and his family are alive. But Krieger gets choked up looking at a house full of memories.
It's pretty well blown away.
How long have you been living here?
11 years.
This is your family. I mean, your kids grew up here.
Yeah. This is this is actually my fourth house, but this is the one they came to know and love.
About 100 other homes suffered damage, but not nearly as bad.
The more you go around and see, what happened to everyone else, just really hits you. And I just feel sorry for the people who have it a lot worse.
Residents are already picking up the pieces, optimistic about what's next.
You know, all the property can be replaced, and you come back this time next year, and I'm sure you guys are going to. You're going to see the Eagle that was here, 3 days ago.
And just a little more damage coming down in the last few minutes. We're starting to get rain here in Eagle. Now, while there is no curfew tonight, the fire chief did tell me that there are extra officers patrolling this area, watching over the area this evening. Reporting live in the village of Eagle, Marianne Lyles, WISN 12 News. Thanks.